Now riddle me this. How can sex be real when our penises aren't even real? Let me know.